Hey guys, let's talk about some tips and tricks in Visu Plus. First thing I want to talk about is how to save a project using the save as function. The problem we see is that once you have created a new project and modify something, for example, move this text box around a bit, and you want to save this project on another location or with a different name, you click on File, search for the Save As function, which is not there. You may see that there is a little function to expand the menu, and then the problem is that Save As is grayed out. So two things you can do. The first thing is close everything that is open in the middle. So close the screen here, and what you will see if you open File, expand the menu, that the Save As function is valid now and you can execute it. The second thing that I like better when you have lots of screens opened in the middle is just mark the project and then click on File, expand the menu, and use the Save As function. Basically, that's it. Enjoy Visu Plus and have a great day.